Hello, everybody. Hey. You ready for some swing dancing? So if you are, unless you really like being in the splash zone at SeaWorld, you might want to back up just a little bit if you're on the side. Quite give us enough room, but we'll make it work. My name is Valerie, and we're from a company called Hep Swing. And the dancing you're going to see right now is swing dancing that is from the 1920s all the way through the 1950s. So you're going to see Lindy Hop, Jitterbug, and a couple different forms of Charleston. You're also going to see a line dance called the Shim Sham. Then we're going to invite you to come do a little lesson with us. Then we're going to have some social dancing, so we have a lot of fun things planned for you. But first things first, we're going to show you a little partnered routine to Lindy Hop, which is the original form of swing dancing. Thanks, guys.